Okay, this is the hallway closet, the linen closet near the bathroom. And this is the second shelf up from the bottom. Developing mold along this back wall here. And all the way down here at the bottom, just above the baseboard. That's the wall that faces, that backs against the kitchen. Also some over here on this wall, which is the one that is back to the air conditioning unit. The only place I've got it down here is way down at the bottom. Looks like this is where it's coming from, someplace above. At any rate, this one here, 5-6 weeks ago, when I cleaned out this closet and cleaned the walls. So, that's a pretty significant amount of mold. There's a water leak going on here somewhere. I just don't know, I don't have any idea where from.